Hi, and welcome to Tower Movies. We have the beginning of December, and after a long and hot summer, it's still much too warm up here in the mountains. We are here on a high of about 1500 meters above the sea level. It's a wet and rainy day, temperatures around plus 5 degrees Celsius, and I found this nice little place here, which gives me a kind of protection from the rain and the wet weather. What I'm going to do is, having a rest, trying to cook something delicious, and if you like, please join me. I'm not going to light a large campfire here because the trees are a little bit too close and it could be a kind of dangerous. I try this new wood gas stove and we'll see how it works. It starts to rain again. First of all, I have to protect this area with a tarp. I'm collecting for the stove spruce twigs and thin branches. So, and a good sign that they are burning even under such wet weather is this noise they make if you break them. Listen to this. This shows that they are dry inside and they are usable for the stove. You might ask yourself why it looks more like a smoker than a stove. It's because I just put some new branches into it and all material is that bad that it's very smoky here. Thank you. A wood gas stove like this is lightweight and quite good for a short rest, to heat up an easy meal or boil some water. For something more complex, I would prefer a bush box or hobo stove, which keeps the heat and the glow much longer. Or, of course, a proper campfire. Anyway, that's what a wood gas stove is properly made for. So it helped me to enjoy this rainy day up here in the mountains, and hopefully I will see you the next time with some snow around here. You will find some more information about my used gear and equipment beneath in the description box of the video. And I would be happy if you are joining Tauchmovies the next time again. Tschüss, ciao!